Talk to Captain Galland if you're looking to book passage.
It should be full with those flames. Skyrim isn't very friendly for Algonians, so... We mostly just...
I know this place looks horrible. Sad, isn't it? Pirates, you see. Raiding all along the coast, from Hammerfell to Vardenfell. A very powerful family in Windhelm. They run a private shipping operation. Wouldn't surprise me if they were in league with the pirates somehow. Not yet, no. They have a dark elf who oversees their operation. She's meticulous to a fault. If it were to somehow end up in my hands, I wouldn't argue. If you get me the logbook, I'll have proof of Shattershield's treachery.
Nords don't appreciate us.
Hey, keep your hands to yourself.
all you got?
Last of them.
Don't go setting the... It's on fire, okay?
Still doing here? Let me guess. You're here for the treasure, aren't you? Just like all the others. It's a long story. You ever heard of Aetherium? A rare mineral used by the dwarves. Supposedly, they had to build a special forge, the Aetherium Forge, to even work with it. The items it made were so powerful, they went to war over it. And the forge was lost, or so the story goes. I spent my life tracking down that legend, until my damn apprentice stole everything from me, and published it all under his own name. And now I can't rest. Not until I have proof. Something to show the world what I discovered, what I did, that my life mattered. It's hopeless. I died here, just like all the others. Turn back. Turn back before you become the next victim. I'm not going to talk you out of it, am I? Well, if you want to reach the summit, you're going to need some help. All right, lead on then. This is where I ended up. It was quite the fall. Grab my journal, would you? You're going to need it. Watch yourself. Don't play if this place is going to be unstable. Oh. You know what this is? It's a lock. See the resonators up there? Strike them in the right order, and the door should open. Get it wrong and, well, you've seen what happened when I tried it. Well, you can pick up where I left off. My notes should still be in my journal, if you can read it. Beyond that, well, maybe one of our predecessors still has a clue. It is real. Let me see it. Look, on the edge here. This has been cut, precisely cut. If you had another piece, about the same size, it would snap right in. I saw a drawing of this once. This shard, it's part of a key. A key made of pure aetherium. The key to the forge. We have to find the other pieces, of course. There should be, three more. One for each of the four cities that worked on the forge. I had a map in my journal. That's where we should start. We still have to find the forge itself. Ah, there's so much to do. For the first time in a long while, I think we may actually be able to do this.
was that? I knew it!
Yeah. Guess it's all clear now.
I've been looking for you. I've got another letter from Ra- Looks like that's it. Got to go.
It's so... Oh, thank you. Spare a coin for... poor old woman.
I need... Can't say I've heard of any laws again. I've got... Wait. I know you.
Working it... Well, I never can. Expected Ulfric to live up to his legend.
Yeah.
But he
Take
does.
A look.
Whether it's armor
advice,
you need or
don't
a new plate,
buy discounted armor.
Come see me.
If you've got... Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Hurry back, and bring more merchandise.
Fresh fruit and vegetables for sale. Fruits and vegetables, all ripe and ready for your table.
Did you...
No.
Last girl, I told you to leave my tools alone. Yours, and I have mine.
I didn't touch it.
Take home Windhelm's finest and freshest Throden's today.
Look behind the forge. I think I saw it there.
Oh. Yes. Now that you mention it, I think...
There's no glory
You need
war.
Any...
Oh, a
it's
bit of this and a bit of that.
Soldiers so they'll risk their lives.
Be sure to stop by Sadri's Used Wares in the Grey Quarter.
Here now, the
you're looking for passage, talk to Captain Gallen.
We're one of the same. Well then, here. This was something I carried around in happier times. Maybe you can find a use for it.
I don't know who sent you. I think I can teach you a thing or two. Take a look. Remember, I have plenty of potions and ingredients if you're ever in the market.
Yes. Everything I've got on display, really.
If you need any supplies, you know where to find them.
With the Ashbourne threat taken care of, I can give my men the rest they deserve. Well done, friend.
No, what you
do. It's been a good... Take a look.
I've never seen him so happy.
Bring your weapons and armor to me. I'll fix it up right.
Don't be put off by my husband's mood.
You and I both
know. He enjoys...
Any visitors?
What now? Another adventure.
did you come from? Where'd you come from? I knew I heard something. Who's there?